actually having dinner ngayon sa, we're just doing a review for Big for Brick Burgers. Sa actually a friend's pet project. Sobrang dami. Anyway, we're here to do, as I mentioned earlier, mag-review kami. Probably build Legos. And have ice cream with Lego. Keep them out. So, I'm just gonna show you what they have as best sellers dito. This is their Brick Burger. Dark Burger. Kasi sobrang fan ng Darth Vader yung friend ko, Spurgeon's Korea. He's also the owner. So, ayan. Darth Burger. Caramel, onions, it's a customized bun. They also have, for 90 pesos, they have the onion rings. Onion rings. It's very good. Sulit. They're just telling me this is their, you know, Korea pasta, meatball pasta. Very appetizing. The meatball is 160 something. What else? I have hot dog, Mexican dog nila. It's one of their new products though. These are their mozzarella sticks. They also have, if you're going here and you're coolest going, you can also get the buffalo wings. This is their house recipe now. Korea wings, but sorry. This is their Korea wings. They don't want to tell me ano yung laman or preparation dito. So, also, drinks are for 45. Red iced tea. You also have a choice of lemonade. Ubus na. Half na. And kung medyo nagtutong ka, and you want to have something more filling, I have a burger. You can have rice. This is their Salisbury steak. This is how their Salisbury steak looks like. So, I think yan yung na-record na namin. I'm gonna show you kano karami yung order namin. It's just the two of us. Hindi ako kumain buong araw, so alam na. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll get back with this. Yeah, nga pala, sorry. When you come here, they'll lend you this. This is their Brick Burgers play box. It's called Thing Lego. They have a lot of things there. I'll show you probably what I got, what I did here. So yeah. This is the first part. I'll get back to you later. Give my 2 cents on this place and finish off this review. So, kakain mo na kami. Thank you.